Welcome to my YouTube channel. Welcome to my very first video on my YouTube channel. My name is Christina Thomas. I am so excited to finally be doing this video right now. Honestly, it's a little bit surreal. The very first time I wanted to do a YouTube channel was actually in middle school. Just for context, I am 27 years young currently. So it's been a little bit of time. And one of the number one things I've learned so far throughout this experience is that being ready, the feeling of being ready, is a lie. I call bullshit on it. I really, really don't think that anybody actually fully feels ready when they dive into these really scary things. And this maybe doesn't seem like a really scary thing for you, but for me, this is a really scary thing. Don't let anything fool you right now. Like this, it does feel a little bit uncomfortable to me. But the thing that is that I know is that we kind of have to dive into those uncomfortable things sometimes. And like I said, what I've learned is we're not gonna feel really ready to do it. We just have to dive in and see where it goes anyways. And so that's exactly why I am here. So I just wanted to do this first video to kind of give you a little bit about me, tell you what to expect with this channel. So I live in San Diego, California. I've lived here since 2014, so it's been a little bit of time now. I absolutely love it here. Recently, like 6 months ago recently, I have moved into a beautiful one bedroom apartment on my own. It has been like an extremely scary thing to do, but like by far the very best thing I've ever done for myself. So that will be something I talk about in this channel. Just so many things I've learned living on my own. So many things I needed to mentally prepare myself to do to like dive in again to this really scary thing. Back to that feeling ready, didn't happen, just had to dive in anyways. And I really do believe that some of the very best things in life come out of those things that we just dive into head first without feeling super ready. Again, back to that ready. I don't buy it. If there's anybody who has ever felt really ready before doing something, like please reach out and tell me, because I want to know what that feels like, honestly. So my intention with this channel is to kind of just step out anyways, no matter how uncomfortable or scary it seems, to keep showing up and to show up authentically for you, whoever you are watching this video. For starters, thank you, because it honestly means the world to me. So my intention with this channel is to just help inspire, empower anybody who's maybe feeling like there's some really scary things that they want to dive into and they have no idea what's going to happen if they do. I have no idea what's going to happen by doing this video, but I am showing myself and anyone else that, you know, the whole world's not going to burst out in flames when I do this scary thing. I haven't posted it yet, actually, so we'll see. But all in all, I do believe the best is going to come from this, so that's why I'm here doing it. And if I can even just inspire, honestly, one person from doing this video and stepping out and doing the uncomfortable thing to inspire somebody else to go step out and do that really uncomfortable thing, then honestly, amazing. I have already exceeded my expectations for this channel. So my goal with this channel is to be doing 2 videos a week, and a little bit about me and things that I love. I absolutely love spirituality. I am so passionate about it. I have always been so passionate about it. I've always been like that woo-woo friend, the woo-woo one in the family, the black sheep, if you will. I've always just been that person that maybe didn't always think the exact same as everybody around me. I always really felt like there was just so much more than what was being shown. And as I got older and started diving into spirituality, I like hit this whole world that just felt like home to me. And so something I am so, so passionate about in all levels is sharing that with other people, helping other people expand their minds to learn more about that spirituality, whatever that means for them. And yeah, so that's a broad topic, I know, and there's so much that's gonna cover. So just to like lightly touch on it, law of attraction, manifestation, angels, spirit guides, the universe, your intuition, all of that stuff I'm just so passionate about. I can keep going on that list, but you will learn more about that through this channel. If that is something you're interested in, definitely stick around for more videos, because that will be something I'm going to be talking about like crazy. And then wellness is another topic that I am so passionate about. Yes, we know wellness, like physical wellness, and yes, I'm very passionate about that. I'm sure we're all very aware of our mental and emotional wellness. Again, things I'm very passionate about. But something in the wellness category that I feel like maybe isn't touched on enough is wellness in all areas. So mentally, physically, spiritually, emotionally, energetically, financially, socially, we have a wellness level in all of those categories, and I can keep going, but I'm just gonna leave it to that for now. But those wellness levels are so important, because I think so often we focus on our mental and physical wellness, but other areas in our life maybe aren't exactly where we'd want them to be. And when, if we took the time to focus on our wellness levels in all areas, we would really notice how some other levels would rise just by attention going on to some other things. So that was a broad explanation, and we'll definitely go more into it in this video, in this channel. But just to tell you a little bit of those things I'm passionate about, spirituality and wellness are definitely them. And then my third topic for this video, which I know is a little broad, and that's going to be lifestyle. I'm going to be sharing my lifestyle. I'm going to be sharing my life with you. And yeah, there, I know, like I mentioned, I know I don't have the same mindset as everybody else. I'm not your typical person. I don't know how to even put that. But I have so much that I want to share, so much I'm so passionate about, and I'm passionate about inspiring and empowering other people to be their best selves. I would say that a gift that I have been given is to be able to see the absolute best in somebody, and I'm able to help you see that best in you too. And so that's why I'm here. That's what my goal is with this channel, is to just share myself, my life, how I got to where I'm at, what I'm doing, and any tips, tricks, tools, stories, all that I'm here to share. So if you've made it this far in this video, oh my gosh, thank you. It truly means the world. And yeah, this is my first video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you are interested in any of the topics that I have brought up, by all means, subscribe to my channel, like this video, and let me know in the comments. And I am so excited to connect with anybody that is here and ready to connect with me. And I am so excited to just continue on this YouTube journey. Thank you so much for being along for the ride with me. Bye, guys.